Adani Group founder and chairman Gautam Adani is just a few billion dollars away from surpassing the net worth of India's richest man, Mukesh Ambani. Gautam Adani on Thursday overtook Chinese billionaire Zhong Shanshan to become Asia's second richest person and is only behind Reliance Industries Limited, RIL chairman Mukesh Ambani. With a net worth of $67.6 billion, Gautam Adani has also become the 14th richest businessman in the world, just a position below Mukesh Ambani, who has a net worth of $76.3 billion. Gautam Adani's net worth is $8.7 billion lower than Mukesh Ambani, according to a calculation based on data on the Bloomberg Billionaires Index. Adani's wealth has grown by over $1 billion in a day on Thursday, following which he surpassed Shanshan. On the contrary, Mukesh Ambani's net worth has fallen by $222 million. Can Gautam Adani become India's richest man? Considering the rapid growth of Adani Group companies in 2021, it would not be a surprise if Gautam Adani surpasses Mukesh Ambani's net worth soon. According to the Bloomberg Billionaires Index, Gautam Adani's net worth has surged by $33.8 billion in 2021, while Ambani has lost $398 million. Though these valuations can change very quickly, the current trend gives Adani a good chance of overtaking Mukesh Ambani to become India's and Asia's richest businessman. In terms of wealth addition in 2021, Adani's $33.8 billion wealth surge is the third highest on the Bloomberg Billionaires Index after Miriam Adelson $34.5 billion and Bernard Arnault $47.6 billion. Therefore, Gautam Adani is way ahead of top billionaires like Jeff Bezos and Elon Musk in terms of wealth creation this year. One of the major reasons behind Adani's surging net worth is the continued rise in market capitalization of his six companies: Adani Enterprises, Adani Green, Adani Total Gas, Adani Power, Adani Gas and Adani Transmission. These companies had a combined market capitalization of over 8 trillion rupees on Thursday. It is also worth mentioning that Adani Group's market capitalization has almost doubled since the beginning of 2021, while Ambani's RIL has seen a decline of 3.6% in MCAP.